Hello guys, welcome to MacOS channel. In this tutorial, I will show you how to install VMware Workstation 16 Pro, as well as how to patch it so that it can be used to install macOS. Before starting this tutorial, don't forget to subscribe to this channel. First, open the browser. In the address bar, type google.com. In the Google search bar, type VMware Workstation. And then hit enter. On the search results page, click the download VMware Workstation Pro link. Scroll down until you find Workstation 16 Pro for Windows. Then click Download Now. Specify where to save the download and then click Save. Wait for the download process to complete. The download process is complete. Then click Show in Folder. Now, run the VMware Workstation Pro installer. Click Next. Click on I accept the terms in the license agreement. Then click Next. Then click Next again. Uncheck on check for product updates at startup. Also uncheck join the VMware Customer Experience Improvement Program. Then click Next. Then click Next again. Click Install. Wait for the installation process to finish. The installation process is complete, then click Finish. Now, open the browser again. Click the plus icon to create a new tab. In the address bar, type google.com. Then hit enter. In the Google search bar, type VMware Unlocker. Then hit enter. On the search results page, click the link paoloprojects/unlocker, VMware Workstation macOS, GitHub. Now, click on code and click download zip. Specify where to save the download and then click Save. The download process is complete. Then click Show in Folder. Right-click on Unlocker Master and select Extract here. Now, open the extracted folder, namely the Unlocker Master folder. Right-click on the WinInstall file and click Run as Administrator. Wait for the download and patch process to finish. Okay, the patching process for VMware Workstation Pro is complete. That was how to install and patch VMware Workstation 16 Pro. Thanks for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel. See you in the next video.